I think at the heart of domestic violence is really power and control. A lot of folks, when they hear the term domestic violence or domestic abuse, they think of, you know, that's physical abuse or that's sexual abuse. And while all of those things are true, really at the heart is the use of power and control. And I think that that's what makes it so complex, because there's so many different tactics that can be used to exert power and control over a person. Some of those tactics are very apparent, some are subtle, and some of those tactics of abuse are so specific to that particular relationship that other people are not familiar with or do not recognize. Domestic violence can happen for a number of different reasons, through generations, education, lack of support, or lack of resources. There are a lot of barriers when it comes to leaving an abusive relationship. That could be children, housing, finances, fear, immigration concerns. Leaving an abusive relationship is and can be the most lethal time for a victim of domestic violence. And on average, statistically, it can take a victim survivor to leave an abusive relationship 7 to 8 times. For a lot of victim survivors of domestic violence, they don't want the relationship to stop. What they want is the violence to stop. DASC stands for the Domestic Abuse Service Center, and we are part of the Victim Witness Services Division here in the Hennepin County Attorney's Office. DASC serves as a place for victims of domestic violence to receive multiple services in one centralized location. We have several partners on site. We partner with the Hennepin County Sheriff's Department, Hennepin County Probation, District Court, Central Minnesota Legal Services to provide pro bono and legal representation and consultation. To access our services, individuals can pick up the phone and speak with one of our front desk staff and sign up for a phone appointment with an advocate. They can also come downtown here, walk into our center. When an individual gets connected to an advocate, the advocate will sit down with the individual, assess what their needs are, what services that we can do to support. The primary services that we offer at DASC is assistance with filing order for protections, court advocacy assistance, safety planning, crisis support, and resource referrals as well. Victim safety, individual safety, is community safety as well. We go back and look at the offender's history, the traumas that they may have experienced in the community or in the household. By intervening and increasing support and resources, can we stop the cycle of violence? We are equal access. We do serve both parties, both petitioners who are filing order for protections, as well as folks who have been served with an order for protection against them. When it comes to this work, collaboration is key. It cannot be done alone. We do have advocates that speak the following languages: English, Somali, Spanish, Hmong, Nepali, Hindi, Nawari, Tamil, Telugu, and Sanskrit. We are going to meet you as if you are the only case that we have had for the entire week. Our role is to support you when you are ready.